Today we have this seemingly impossible question to solve. Our job is to find the perimeter of this polygon. But the catch is that they have given you the length of only these three sides. This vertical length is 10 units and this piece is 15 units long, whereas this side is of length 6 units. Also, all of these angles are right angles. Now, for the rest of these 5 sides, they have not given you any information. So, can you find its perimeter? Let's take it step by step. As a first step, let us label these vertical missing side length as A, B, and C. And then label both these horizontal missing side length as X and Y. So what will be the perimeter of this polygon? Let us move this way so it will be 10 plus 15 plus A plus X plus B plus 6 plus C plus Y. Right? This will be equal to 31 plus the rest. So put this part inside a bracket so we have A plus B and plus C. And then we have X plus Y inside another bracket. Great! We can clearly notice that these three sides together make up this vertical side. And therefore we get A plus B plus C equals 10. So put it here. Therefore the perimeter becomes 41 plus X plus Y. Now, how to find the value of this X plus Y? Here comes the real magic. To do that, just extend this line like this. If this is X, then this is also X. And since this length is 6, so this length will be 6 minus X. Therefore, this side length will also be equal to 6 minus X. Now, this side has a length of 15 units. So, this will also be equal to 15. Thus, this entire length will be equal to 15 plus 6 minus X or 21 minus X. But it is also equal to Y. So, we get 21 minus X equals Y. And if we take X to this side, we have X plus Y equals 21. That is simply amazing. Now, put it here and we are done. The perimeter of this polygon equals 41 plus 21, which is equal to 62 units. Isn't this question out of this world? Even though we knew only three side length, but with some clever math, we solved it easily. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and share it and subscribe to our channel. Until then, wish you wonderful days and nights.